going to go through Batangas or get on the freeway before?
Through Batangas. Because this is a Batangas already, sir.
Oh, already.
Part of Batangas.
Oh, okay. It goes along the lake, huh?
Yeah.
School is out again. I didn't see any sailboats. Oh yeah, I guess, no, I don't see any. Usually a yacht club means sailboats. Maybe it's more of a country club and swimming pool. Oh, it looks very nice, huh?
Yeah.
It's a hotel, you think, or just for dinner, restaurant? Or it doesn't look. I didn't see any rooms.
Maybe function hall only.
Uh huh. For weddings and stuff.
Yeah.
Look very nice. Oh, now we're in the busy part of town. Number one spot.
Number one, Saliman Pagkaraniwang ng Karamihan.
Looks nice. There's development, huh?
Okay.
like their little signs here.
There's a fiesta.
Well, I don't know, maybe it's around, it's on all the time, no?
Yeah, and there's a fiesta.
Oh yeah, up ahead, yeah. Yeah. Oh, it might be fiesta, yeah.
Oh,
watch out, little boy.
Watch out.
Yeah, with a cross, I see. Nice. Very shiny.
Wow, so many.
It's a good choice that we go through this way.
Yeah, we locked out.
Yeah,
so it's a new.
Even me, this is the first time we came here.
Oh.
Through this.
Mm-hmm.
Through this road.
Uh-huh. I like it. It's a lot of work to make those things. See the cross, Silly? This one? Cross it.
Up the Fiesta.
Oh,
brother.
Yeah?
Manchito.
And so many?
What a nice. Parang.
Last one. Yep. Oh, we still got a lot left. I was getting full. Trees, potted trees. Farmhouse Resort.
Cool.